the sound of that.
Thank you.
I found the mithril hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met.
Our warriors deserve more than they get.
Agree. It's always the berserkers who get the crown.
It is not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Your will is mine.
It is yours, master. Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back. And we take their lives as well!
You are made to be cowed by terror.
The neck?
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
The Ennem is too quick! Look at these soft skins! Here to
mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
The time of man is over! Lick them and hide!
Let your hand be guided by silver.
You want to see how safely? And we take their lives.
The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
The neck? The head? The gut? How shall we make them bleed?
Your will is mine.
It is yours, Master. Soft skins, here to slaughter us. Not today. The time of man is over.
Kill Mordor.
Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
You want to see how much they bleed?
Cast out you darkness and let in again light.
Should I show
you? May the silver hand guide you. Let blue flame burn away shadow and walk into light.
Gondorians are invaders!
Step off the path of darkness and walk with
these
the bright Lord.
Take our lands, but no more! Now,
erase the darkness!
And we take their lives as well!
Lady of the Shore send you to our aid?
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orcs spotted
us. I told you, her visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to.
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
One thing to kill these Uruk, it is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.
Citadel from the ancient world. Secrets seen only by my eyes.
returned. You are not done yet.
How did you know where to find this?
He has shown me.
You haven't told me what you want in return.
Only that you learn what you are truly capable of. Find an orc leader, make him a war chief, and all his soldiers will be yours.
But where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
Distract them with a couple of laborers, then be quick to kill them.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kill the rain.
Where there are slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
I've been saved.
Never lose.